Aray. So today it was quite pronunciation heavy. We were thinking about the difference between e and e. So for example, sentarse, to sit down, to sit, and asiento, seat. Seat. Playa, beach, beach, and pera, or not a very nice name for a woman, bitch, bitch, and also te encontraré, I'll find you. I'll find you. Thinking about that du at the end, moving the D to connect it with the U. And in ningún sitio, nowhere. Nowhere. Different from now. Now, ahora, now.